Welcome to the month of March. March is a great month. It's a fantastic month. It is one of my favorite months in the year. First, because it is my birth month. I was born right in the beginning of that month. And secondly, because it is the month during which the world celebrates women all over. We celebrate women for the achievement. I mean, we should be celebrating women every day. But well, the International Day of the Woman is in March. And in this video, I am going to be celebrating some of the great women of Africa. So we accept the world is celebrating women, and Africa is no exception. So we have outstanding women in Africa. And in this video, I'm going to introduce to you my most recent book in celebration of women. During Women's Month, it is my book on Africa's female political leaders. We're talking about African women in, not in parliament, we're talking about African women who are female president, female prime ministers, deputy president or deputy prime ministers in their country. We're talking about trailblazers, women who have defied all odds to get into political leadership in their countries. And some of them have been in office for more than 10 years, and you and I don't even know them. Let's face the fact now. How many of them do you know? How many women in political leadership in Africa do you know? We're not talking about ministers. No, I'm not talking about ministers. I'm talking about those of them who have been right at the top. So let's face the facts. Did you know that of all the 54 African countries, 23 of them have had female prime ministers, presidents, or deputy presidents, or deputy prime ministers? That's a fact that you and I can change. Up until now, Africa counts at least, I mean, I'm still doing my research, but those that I have found, and I keep finding them every day, I've found 35 African women who have been in those offices in their countries. I mean, either as prime minister, deputy president, or president of their country. That makes me proud. That's my alma mater, that's my legacy, that's my heritage. And I'm celebrating this woman with all my powers and everything that I have in me. So I'm going to be introducing these women to you one by one. And if you don't believe me, here is the proof. Look at them by yourself. And by the end of this video, you will see what I'm talking about. Africa has contributed, African women have contributed a whole lot to world history. They have contributed a whole lot to the heritage, to world heritage. And I think they deserve to be celebrated at this moment. I think they deserve to have the spotlight on them. And this is exactly what Globuntu Books is doing. My name is Beatrice Achaleke. I am the author of the Africa for Smart Kids book series and the publisher of Globuntu Books. At Globuntu Books, we write and publish what we love to read and what makes us proud. So you may want to check us online, but before then, let's go quickly to our videos. Oh, one more thing before we go. My friends in America, tell me if I'm mistaken. I don't remember that America has had a female president or prime minister up until now. If you think I'm mistaken, please show her to me and I will be happy to acknowledge her. We had our first female prime minister as far back as 1975. That was Elizabeth Domitian in the Central African Republic. That was long before Europe had Margaret Thatcher, if my memory is not deceiving me. So let's go celebrate African women in political leadership. Now, follow me and watch them as I show them to you one by one. By the way, have you heard about the AU? AU stands for African Union. And the African Union is an umbrella organization of all 54 African countries. Its headquarters is in Addis Ababa in Ethiopia. And you know what? The AU has its own anthem. Have you heard about the anthem before? Well, these great daughters of Africa, this game-changing trailblazer daughters of Africa I'm about to introduce to you will be accompanied by the anthem of the African Union. So you follow me, and let's go celebrate my African women.
Let us all unite.